Do you want to download thumbnail images of YouTube videos? Well, I'm going to show you how you can download thumbnail images from any YouTube video you find on YouTube, including the auto-generated ones in HD. Stay tuned. Hey guys, this is Creator's Tutorial, and in this video I'm going to be showing you guys how you can download YouTube thumbnails from any YouTube video. Now there is a simple URL trick of doing this in a very quick amount of time, and in this method we are going to be viewing the thumbnail by using the video ID. Now before we get started, consider subscribing if you're new here, as we make videos on YouTube growth for fast YouTube success and tutorials just like this one to help you improve your content so people subscribe to you. And before we get started, can we hit 20 likes in this video? If we could, that would be awesome. So the first thing you have to do is go on to youtube.com. Now once you're on youtube.com, all you have to do is find a video that you want to take the thumbnail from. So I want to take a thumbnail from Video Creators right here, and I want to take his thumbnail. So what I'm going to do is going to press on his video. So I'm going to stop his video, and now I want this video URL, and I want this video ID. Now how do you find the video ID is after the watch question mark V equals to. That's your video ID. This is the video ID for this video of Video Creators. Now you want to open another tab right here, and then you want to paste in this URL, which will be down below in the description. And once you have pasted this URL, you can see a section where it says ID. Now you want to go over here, and then you want to get the ID from the specific video that you want the thumbnail from, and then you want to copy this ID, and then you want to paste it in this ID section right over here like that, and then you will have this link, and then you want to just press enter. As you can see, you have the thumbnail of that particular video that we wanted the thumbnail from. Now you can right click on it and click save as and save it to wherever you want it. Link for this URL will be down below in the description, so you can put your own custom ID from where you want to get the thumbnail from. And that's how you download thumbnails of YouTube videos instantly. Now, if you found this video helpful and you learned something, be sure to hit that subscribe button for more amazing and awesome tutorials just like this one. Drop a like and let me know in the comments if you enjoyed this video or not. With that being said, this is Creator's Tutorials and I'm signing out.